Disappointment, you know? It's always me, it's 20 years old. I can still get the words wrong if you want. I was happy for a day in 1975. I was puzzled by dreams. It stayed with me all day in 1995. My brother had confessed he was gay. It took the heat off me for a while. He stood up with a sailor friend. He made it known upon my sister's wedding day.
This state that I am in.
sin, and I've been there.